What's up, guys? Flo Bros back again, this time with the Demarini Nautalai. This is a 26-ounce bat. This is a midload. When we first picked it up, you can definitely feel the weight in here, but once you start to swing it, it actually feels pretty balanced once again. We're going to be hitting a bag of just classic M balls. It is 340 to left field, 385 to left center, 400 to dead center. There is little to no wind, as you can see back behind us. We put a couple of cuts on this bat before we started filming just to get a feel for it, and immediately we could tell this is a bat that has to get broken in. So we went ahead and we put about 40 cuts on it or so just to kind of get a feel for it and to start to get it broken in some. It has a ping sound to it when you first start hitting with it, but eventually that sound is starting to go away and the ball is starting to jump off the bat a little bit better. So this might actually be like a two-part video. We'll see how it goes, but there is going to be a break-in period with this bat for sure.
Big shout out to Regan Creswell. He's a rep with Headbanger Sports. He provided us with his personal bat. If you want to get this bat, we'll get you in touch with him. And his Facebook will be linked down below in the description.
A friend or sister, I mean, she never met her best friend. dog, gon' let it roll. Roll up a drink, fired up and show the women's clothes. Home, high side, throwing up the south side. Give it in this day, I'm coming down, breaking the slate.
Alright guys, so there you have it. That was the Demarini Nautalai. Once again, kind of going back to the very beginning, when we first hit with this thing, it was definitely a little worrisome because of like the sound it was making. It reminded me and him of the dual stamped Louisville Slugger bat that we demoed way back in, I think it was like 2017. They just had that really nasty pinging sound. But once it started to break in, not only did the performance get better, the sound started getting better as well. The handle is very stiff, and what that allowed for me to feel was every single ball that you hit, it gave you instant feedback on the hands, because I don't know if I can necessarily feel flex as far as the barrel goes, but you could definitely feel the jump of the ball off of the barrel. But the feedback from like the vibration definitely rattled through the hand. So like if you caught it down here or if you caught off the end of the bat, you could feel the vibration for sure.
Of the three that we've swung from this year, the Kinetic and the DNA, and then obviously this one, I would say this one felt the best in my hands. I'm a very big feel kind of guy whenever it comes down to the actual bat itself. But the other thing that I really liked, and Josh already had mentioned it, is the feedback that you get when you hit the ball. You know exactly where you got it. And there was something about this specific bat in comparison to the Kinetic and the DNA that when you hit this ball, you knew it was gone. I mean, you just know when you actually get it perfect. The other thing that I was thinking that I don't know if Josh mentioned or not yet is that I've noticed that there does not look to be any damage on this bat whatsoever. I would say we probably took way more cuts than we expected.
Yeah.
Because we did not realize that the break-in time was going to, you know, was going to take. But for the amount of cuts we took, which I would say is probably closer to about 120, 130 cuts, it looks great, honestly. Yeah, you can see there's very – I don't know if – I'm going to try to get the camera close on this. I don't know if this is going to focus in either. But there's very little amounts of, like, paint breaking in. It does not a crack.
Spiderweb.
Yeah, anybody that kind of has those clear-coated – bats knows what I'm talking about when I say that you can see when the bat is just kind of starting to kind of loosen up.
If you're interested in this bat, just know that you got to be patient with it. You know, like I said, your first few swings are going to feel cruddy and you're going to maybe sit there and start to think like, oh, maybe I made a bad purchase. just give it some time to break in. And so to see the performance level jump from 20 swings in to 50 swings to 100 is what made it so impressive. Once again, if you want this bat, you can get with Regan Creswell. He is a Headbanger Sports rep. You know, once again, shout out to him for allowing us an opportunity to hit with this thing. We're also going to be putting some TikToks out there featuring this and possibly some other bats in League Night. We play on Reagan's League Night team. So you'll probably get to see this bat in some live action, some live ABs, which should be fun. But yeah, if you got any questions, get with us. Our links will always be in the description. And then if you guys are ever interested in sending us some bats, hit us up and we'll see if we can try to work something out. Other than that, we are going to try to find the next one and then we'll just keep rolling from there. So we appreciate you guys' support as always, and we'll see you at the next one.